Sacra di San Michele, or St. Michael's Abbey, as it is called in English, is one of the most important historical buildings in Italy. This ancient abbey, an architectural marvel, is believed to be constructed by angels. It was built between the years 983 and 987 on the top of Mount Pirchiriano, 40 kilometers from Turin, and is a symbol of the Piedmont region. From the towers, you can see Turin and a breathtaking view of the Val di Susa. It is also the mystical place that inspired the Italian author Umberto Eco to write his much-acclaimed book, Il nome della rosa, The Name of the Rose. The summit of Mount Pirchiriano at 962 meters is where this first column was built. The Sacra di San Michele is part of the 2,000 plus kilometer long route of pilgrimage that spans all the way from Skellig Michael in Kerry, Ireland, to Mount Carmel in Jerusalem.